The future of a filer police officer now lies in the hands of the city council. Council members are currently reviewing Officer Tariq Hassani's actions after he shot and killed a black lab last month. Officer Hassani says the dog was acting aggressively and he had to shoot. The Nampa Police Department spent weeks reviewing dash cam video and documents. Police Chief Tim Reeves says the council could make a decision as early as next week.